We're in. Hi guys, welcome to Basingstoke. Let's go and hunt out a roundabout and get camping for the night. I don't know if I fancy a dip today. Tune to South Camping, roundabout South Camping. Hit that like button, lots more to come. That's proof I'm still in Basingstoke. I don't know where I am. It's a muddy, muddy place. The roundabout I'm going for is just above, just up there, up the main road. But I'm going to see if I can get over, climb up the bank, but there's the fence, so just looking for a gap. There's a gap. No, it's the gap behind me, but now there's some people coming behind me, so maybe I'll do a loop and come back. But I don't know, there's a gap here. Fun bit though, trying to get across the road without looking like, well, without looking too crazy. Come a cropper into some thorns. I'm going to try the other half of the roundabout. Just less of a face on view from the junction. Give me a second just to get my breath back from my little sprint. Find somewhere to put a tent. And find somewhere to put a tent. Doing this in the winter, I really should be wearing my camo coat. Give me some protection. But... here we go. Roundabout South Camping 10. Basingstoke. At the moment, all I can see is brambles everywhere. Thinking maybe a hammock would have been a good idea. But it's See if we can get over there, see if there's a little, nice patch. But before I go any further, a wee. I need a wee. Excuse me. I think we found our spot. It's right by the bank. But I think that's a bad thing. Fingers crossed we'll be right here for the night. Nice looking mushrooms over here. Anyone know what they are? Are they edible? Not that I'm going to try tonight, but you know. Kind of looked like something I watched on our Atomic Shrimp channel. I don't know though. So let's get this backpack off and maybe a layer or two. I'm sweating. And get the tent up. Before I crack open a beer, I'll give you a proper look at this tent. The Light Fighter 1 in Malta Cam. That's a one person like military tent. I don't know if the actual US Army use it, but made in America. Got these Velcro tags on the side, so that's put your name on. If you're in like a tent of like field of open tents, I guess. Yeah, it's got two pockets on either sides and two pockets on the roof. Big vegetables, what I used to cook in last time. But no rooftop ventilation. I did get a little bit of frost last time I camped in this. And this is the more like summer spring setup. You can get a winter inner, but I've only got this one. I've got the optional mat, give it a little bit of protection. But tonight my airbags could be lucky to survive because I've got like thorns going under. I tried to like get rid of most of them, but yeah, it's probably a pretty good chance I might have to like fix the airbed after tonight. There's brambles everywhere. But no sign of any other camps, some rubbish about. But it's gonna be a noisy night. It's the M3 up there. But hopefully nice, peaceful is it. They say it. Yeah, not peaceful, but you know, on our own, camping, on a roundabout. What more could you want to sort of think? Yeah? So, let's crack open a beer.
try and make that work. Enchiladas, enchiladas. Quesadillas, a bit later.
Just up here on the bank, surveying the roundabout, is my tent over there. I'm not on the ridge. Thinking it's a nice spot over there. Probably not as stealthy, but there might be an internet signal. So maybe I'll move. I'll go check it out first. See how exposed it is or not. I've had a quick look, it's a bit too exposed. Cars like sit at a light over there, so let's go back to where we were. It's 4 o'clock now, so it's pouring down, well, raining. I think it might be time for some food.
I just went to Tesco and bought like easy stuff. Ready to go stuff. Something raw. Got some chili cheese. Garlic and herb chicken. Fry pan. Wraps. That's our super smoky chipotle salsa.
Some roasted peppers from our antipasti. Some guacamole. Wipes to be clean. And some sour cream. So heavy stuff, but wouldn't want to carry up any hills or anything, so we're alright. Fuel for the stove. Got my Trangia with me today again. That's my cup. It's stuck. Just wrapped it in cling film just to keep it clean, keep the pot clean too. Everything should be like seasoned already. Oh, I've got a little salt. And another beer. Bit of fuel left in there last time. I just use methylated spirits.
that's level pan. I think it's warmed up enough. So chuck it in that cup. Get ourselves a wrap out. Wraps. I'm gonna put it out for a second. I'm gonna put that out for a second while I prepare my wrap. So get a wrap. Our chicken and pepper mixture. Now I'm gonna up my boots. Some salsa. Oh, why didn't I open any of this? Sorry, that just took me way longer than it should have to open this jar, but we've got it open. All right. Bit of salsa. A lot of salsa. And our cheese. Trying to see if it's got some colour on.
flip it.
Try and flip it. I'm gonna try for it. Should I bring a spatula? I'll try and get rid of some of the oil first. And just turn it. Oh, yes, it's caught a bit. Left too much of a hole in the middle, but hopefully it'll be all right still. I think I'm just gonna try and call it done. Because this pan is caught. Put it out. Plates, but I have got a Tesco bag. Yeah, shame it pan is catching here. But let it cool a bit, then we eat that. It's not raining a bit now, so I'll get this door open before I need like a COT alarm in the tent. It's got about enough colour on it, it might be warm inside, but let's open another bowl. But it's just the coolie and the creme fraiche have reacted and now it looks horrible, but I'm gonna enjoy that. You know, temp roundabout campfire and all that. I'll see you in a bit. a little windy tonight. Very loud. Still a lot of cars.
Engine's up on 5 though, so
be in this for a while. Just up the hill again. Let's head back down before it gets too dark and end up sleeping.
Beat a bit of lemon tart, even though it does look disgusting. It's got to be the noisiest place I've camped in a while, and it's probably going to be like that at least all night. But nah, hopefully it'll quiet down about 12, 11 o'clock or something like that. But yeah, noisiest place I've been in a while. It's not going to be cold tonight though. Apparently at the moment it's 13 degrees still, so pretty warm. Yeah, kind of dropped down to maybe 9 degrees tonight. Oh no, 7 degrees tonight, sorry. So it should be plenty warm. Down bag, insulated mat. But yeah, slugs everywhere, all of my stuff. This tent is tent's good, but it's small. Can't fit. Well, you probably could get all your stuff back in here. You can, but it's just going to be cramped. But everything I've got out here, it's like slugs all over it already. See? Show you. Two slugs in my saucepan, another one climbing in, just one slug in my cup, and one on my jar of peppers. Going to be covered in the morning. I've got 12 o'clock now, guys. It's only like 10 degrees. It's sometimes a little quieter, but still quite a few cars. So I'll see you in a minute. Off to sleep now. Thanks. Morning, guys. As you can hear, it's quite noisy now. Right, I'm 7:30. I think I slipped from like 12 to like 5:30. Obviously had a nice lay-in, a noisy lay-in, but cosy in here. Didn't even do my sleeping bag up, especially as it was a quilt, so definitely warm last night. Little bit of wind, not too much. And doesn't feel like much condensation, so all good. I'm going to make myself a cup of coffee and slowly get up. Make my way out of here. That's me all packed up now. Nice dry patch from earlier. It's about 8:20, so it's not the best time to come out during rush hour. But I've laid around enough, so let's go. Thinking, shall I go out the way I came, like over there and along around the roundabout? Well, there were some stairs on the roundabout up there, and just like go down the stairs and don't worry about anyone seeing me, you know, the deed is done and all that. What do you reckon? Once you've done your camp, doesn't matter if you're seen. So if you haven't liked this video already, consider giving it a like and subscribing. There'll be more to come, and thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the bushes next time. go a right funny way about it, but I'm off the roundabout. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.